Would you know the name if I mentioned one Miss Roxy Louw?
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
All right,
down
thanks for
boy.
That.
Yay.
Yeah.
Down boy.
Rob Lowe's daughter.
Rob Lowe, former...
She is drop dead gorgeous.
Got hold of her dad, Rob Lowe, to get the approval. It's like, almost like asking for a hand in marriage. Rob, do you mind if I prank your daughter? He says, of course, go all in. I wanted to offer her a role in a movie.
Okay.
But ever so subtly dropping the hints about what type of movie this is.
Does Roxy get any offers for film stuff?
Yeah, she does, yeah. But my wife's father was an actor. He was actually a very famous Afrikaans actor. He did Lollipop, you know, the movie Lollipop and all that stuff. She obviously thinks that she might have some genes with the acting thing.
But you can act, huh?
Okay, I'm going to keep you guys on hold, all right?
Okay, Darren. Hi, Roxy
speaking. Hi, is this Roxy Louw?
Yes, it is.
Hi, my name's Todd Jansen. I'm calling you from Wet Dreamworks Productions. I hope you don't mind me calling. I got your number from the guys over at the Sports Illustrated.
Wet Dreamworks.
Oh, okay, no problem.
Basically, I'm phoning about a movie.
Okay.
We're going to be in Cape Town in November shooting a movie.
Okay.
And we've obviously seen your profile and all that, and we think that you would be absolutely perfect. Tell me, have you done any acting before?
I haven't, but I have done commercials.
I do believe that you are based in Cape Town.
Yes, yeah, I am. I stay here in Cape Town. What is, what's the movie about, or...
The movie, there isn't too many lines to the script.
Okay, and...
Basically, the movie's quite visual, all right? It's a very loose story. It's still in the final draft of the script at the moment, but the movie's about this plumber guy comes over to the house, to the housewife, and then the movie kind of picks up and gets going from there.
Oh, okay, cool.
I don't know if you've seen any of our other movies. We've done Star Trek, The Next Penetration. Have you seen that?
I'm sorry, I'm missing you here. Sorry, what did you say?
We were part of the production for Star Trek, The Next Penetration. You seen that movie?
Oh, yes, we are.
Yeah.
That's good. So
it's got a... Yeah, also Terms of Endowment. We've done that one. I Know Who You Did Last Summer. We've done that. Inspect Her Gadget. We did that one. Indiana Bones in the Temple of June, Lawrence of Arabia, we've done all those.
Lovely, okay, great.
Have you seen all of those movies?
Yeah, I have, yeah. I've seen them, got a brief idea.
Schindler's Fist, you seen that one?
No, I haven't.
Porn on the 4th of July, we did that as well.
So what on the 4th of July?
Yeah. Now, listen, another character that we were keen on, and that's why we like your look, was Paris Hilton. But she's a bit too big budget for us at this stage. Basically, we wanted to do, like, a remake of Paris's movie, you know, One Night in Paris. We were looking at making it because it's Cape Town. One Night in Paro, starring Roxy Louw.
Oh, no, then...
Because...
okay, no, then it's... So it's basically a porn film.
Well, you call it what you want. Porn is such a horrible name.
Okay, Bruno, sorry, man, I'm sorry.
Because you would be starring alongside some big names like Jenna Jameson, Johnny 12-inch, you heard of them?
No, it's cool. Okay, sorry, you got the wrong number, I think.
Okay, can you hold on one sec, Roxy? Roxy? Roxy?
Yeah.
I just want you to speak to our producer. Is our producer Rob there? Rob?
No, it's fine. No, don't worry. I've got it.
Rob, Roxy, it's Whackhead.
Oh, no, man. Come on.
Hey. One night in Paro.
That's great.
Oh, no. Why did you dad? Oh, my goodness.
And also your dad's good friend, Mr. Ferdinand Robbie.
My goodness. You boys.
I never realized that you watched Star Wars Penetrating, eh? Rob, did Roxy get hold of your DVD?
I think so, yeah, in the cupboard.
Oh, my, you boys. You guys
well
crazy,
done, Bruce.
Keep on penetrating, Roxy.